All right, so now we know how to parse JSON data. How do we actually retrieve that from our server? This is where XML HTTP requests come in. An XML HTTP request allows our JavaScript code running in a browser to fire a request off to our server to a specific URL. We can also specify a function to call once the server responds to our request. Now, there are a few steps to this. First, we need to create a new XML HTTP request object. And we do this using the new keyword, followed by XML HTTP request with the parentheses. Now, note that case is sensitive here. Next, we need to call the XML HTTP request's open method. First, we need to specify the HTTP method to use. In our cases, we're pretty much always going to want to use GET. Second, we specify the URL to call out to. For example, if we were requesting a JSON file, we would specify the file name that we are interested in. Finally, we specify a Boolean value that is set to true if we want the call to be asynchronous. We pretty much always want the call to be asynchronous. Next, we specify the onload parameter, which is a function that we define that gets called once the server responds to our request. Finally, we need to call the XHR's send method. This will actually kick off the request. Note that we need to do all of these things first before we can call send. Otherwise, the request might hit the server and respond before we can specify our onload function. And if that happens, we won't actually know what to do with the response yet.